Lindbergh left Long Island in 1927. Thumbed his nose at gravity and climbed into the heavens. When he returned to Earth that night, everything had changed. For the pilot and the planet, everything was rearranged. We're a pretty mixed up bunch of crazy human beings. It's written on our rocket ships and in early K-wall scenes. How does it happen? How do we know? Who sits and watches? Who does the show? Some people love to lead, some refuse to dance, some play it safely, others take a chance. All a mystery, this place we call the world, where most live as oysters, while some become pearls. Elvis was the only man from Northeast Mississippi who could shake his hips and still be loved by rednecks, cops, and hippies. It's something more than DNA that tells us who we are. It's method and it's magic. We are of the stars. Some never fade away, some crash and burn, some make the world go round, others watch it turn. Still it's all a mystery, this place we call the world. Most are fine as oysters, while some become pearls. Lindbergh left Long Island in 1927.